So to the 11 subscribers who have been asking where I've been, hi, hello. I'm alive and I have some things to explain, but I also want to break down why you should still stick around. So for starters, it's been about a year since I've uploaded the One Marvelous Scene video, and in that video I did say,
I want to do more, and honestly I've been wanting to make this channel for about a year now, and this challenge gave me a reason to do so. But now that the cat's out of the bag, I think there are many more videos to come.
And I did. I still do, and have worked on some. But in that year, a lot has happened in my life. I got engaged, I moved 3 times, one of which was to an entirely new state, and I have 4 dogs and a cat now. And a bunch of other stuff, but that doesn't necessarily excuse me from not uploading, but I actually didn't know where I wanted to take this channel and what exactly I wanted to do with it. See, I love cinema, I'm a full-on cinemaphile, but I also love video games, directing, and writing, so it took me a long time to figure out what I wanted to do, and I came to the conclusion of... Too poor for a drum roll sound effect. How the fuck? Alright, whatever, I can't even. On this channel, ADD Cinema, I will be posting my video essays, possible video projects, and rewrites, or ideas for future movies. On a second channel called The Myth Muffin, I will be posting all my video game content. And I'm not telling you this because I'm asking you to go subscribe or anything like that. It's mostly just to keep you in the loop. And because there's no videos there as of posting this anyways, so it'd be pointless, plus video games might not be your thing at all. But I will say that both of my channels will have no ads, nor will they ever, even if I become partnered. I really enjoy making all this content, and I'm not in it for the money, plus I actually really happen to enjoy my job. And as of right now, I'm not trying to make YouTube or Twitch or anything like that a permanent job. It's gonna be a hobby that I enjoy, and I want to keep it that way. Either way, though, starting this Friday, I will be uploading regularly every Friday on this channel and maybe a bonus video every now and then. Good example of that is tomorrow, there's not going to be a video essay, but I am going to upload a video, and it's going to be me ranking all MCU content on a tier list. So that would be the movies and the shows. I can't think of anything else, but that will be it. It'll be a fun little thing, and then next Friday, I will have a full video essay for you. On my other channel, I haven't exactly figured out all of that, so if you want any updates on that channel, this channel, my Twitter's down in the description, go ahead and give me a follow. On this channel, I will say that some video essays may be on video games, though. I haven't exactly figured that out, because some games do border that line of video game and movie. A lot of it can be very cinematic, so we'll get there when we get there. Either way, though, I really appreciate you guys sticking around if you did, and if you didn't, I completely understand. No hard feelings, I get it, I've been gone for a year. I don't even expect this video to get that many views, but I am back. I am going to do my best to bring you quality content, and I really do hope that you guys enjoy whatever I end up sending out and sending your way.